Tarrant County, where emergency crews are working an accident scene on Everman Parkway. It's all due to this rollover crash that sent four people to a hospital, including a baby. We're being told they suffered serious injuries, and with the eastbound lanes of Everman Parkway still closed, you'll want to avoid that area tonight.